Okay. Today, guys, we're going to do a posing, show what muscles we really improve, and I'll try to talk a little bit about what we've been done. And Shanna is a very complete athlete for the wellness and development, legs, glutes, and all of that. And today, we just do a quick run before one set, quick checking. I do this every time they come to me. Let's watch out. She will hit the first holding for showing quad separation on the side hips. You can see that the side hips. She even need to bend too much to show the quads and the side hips. And now she comes to the front and she's gonna stop. She's gonna hit again the front pose. I'm going to show both sides to show the agility, but it's two both symmetric side moves, and then she's going to turn to the back. All the moves as much side as possible. The arm feels loose and the side moves on the side. And you've got the round squats on the side, you can see. She don't need to bend the knees, because the bend the knees is a big mistake. I saw a lot of wellness doing that. The reason they're doing the bend the knees is for make more pressure on the glutes. Okay, stop that. Stop doing that. I know it's hard for people who don't develop the glutes, but it's very important on the wellness. You don't bend the knees, you stay straight. Okay, so walk it to the right. You see now, she put all pressure on the side glutes. You can see the rounds from this. Well, what we're going to do next year, I believe we're going to cover a little bit more, we're going to put a little bit more size on the calves. Not because it's necessary either, we're going to polish a little bit more. But the quads, the food, the rounds, it's a few days off from that show and show the pressure. I think we can finish. We can just take the training and look at the waistline. It's not a perfect fight because they don't need to be a perfect fight.
It's
That's okay, it's enough.